Hello, good morning. I will have to update you, my fellows. So last time po, naglagay po ako ng fungicide para po makontrol yung leaf depigmentation or leaf curling ng dahon ng mga fellows. So this is now the update. So I will show you po yung mga previous na signs and then the new leaf na nag-emerge po. So look at this one. This is black cardinal. So hindi po maganda yung changes. Hindi po maganda yung hindi po maganda yung leaf na nag-emerge before. So I decided to put na fungicide and then ito na po yung new one. So it has a pretty leaf. So actually my dirt, it's because of the soil that I place on top of the base of the plant. So ito po yung local na fellow, so fellow na red sun. I don't know if this is a fellow na red sun, but this is a local plant. This is a local reed plant. So I have seen the mother plant of this one. It has a very nice leaf. So this one, they call this one as the stardust. So I don't know if this is a stardust. Basta na ano ko, when I bought this one, yung pinapangalan po is stardust. So ang gaganda po ng new leaf. So, na-control ko na po yung fungus na umatake po ng dahon. I have also seen some of the changes of the leaf now. So, ito po yung Macaulay. So, this is not an ordinary. So, our local Macaulay. I bought this one in Tagbilaran City in my friend. So makikita po natin na hindi po na gumaganda na po ang mga new leaf niya. So parang nagmumukha na po siya na local. So we will move for another plant. So ito po ang good signs or indicator na nakukontrol ko na po yung mga changes. So from the fungicide that I use, so this one is the last leaf, no, na may fungus, na inatake ng fungus, and then I put fungicide, and then cha-ding, you can see now the beautiful leaf that is being emerged of a Thai red sun. So, makikita niyo na po yung mga magagandang dahon. It's because of the product after I put the fungicide. So, paminsan-minsan, you will have to put fungicide to maintain the lush or the beauty of the leaf. So, makikita na po yung mga changes sa dahon after putting the fungicide. So, ito na po. Sinasabi nila na ito yung Burgundy Cardinal, and then ito ang Imperial, and the other one called this one as the Black Melanoni. But when you look into the two pots, they have the same leaf formation and the leaf streak or yung mga lines po ng dahon. So parang the same lang po talaga yung plants. Okay, and then it matters na lang po sa mga pag-name, but it's the same. So later I will show you on the differences of the Thai and Holland Black Cardinal and our local. So yung Thai po na acclimatize na po at na stay na po dito is they are becoming na po na the same, more or less the same from our local. From our local Black Cardinal. So thank you for watching. Good morning.